I woke up Brett in the morning and I said, I think I wrote a song for Best Buddies. He said, you're kidding. So I said, no, I said, I couldn't sleep all night. I had to get up out of bed all night long and keep on typing on my iPhone in the dark.
Hey, Gabe.
What's up, Brett?
Hey, I'm good. How are you doing?
Good.
We had always talked about, wouldn't it be great to have an anthem for Best Buddies? You know, so we could do it during the leadership conference when everybody has the big meeting, the opening ceremony.
It's Brett, it's Rich, it's all the other buddies running around in these purple jackets that we give them, and all the empowerment that they get, all the elevation that they get, all the sense of inclusion and participation, their self-esteem, and their sense of belonging exactly where they should be. And it all happens because of an event like this. All of it, and it happens because of you. There's no event without all of you. So when you leave, think about what's happening to guys like this on Monday and Tuesday and Wednesday, 365 days a year. So let's hear it for the great Brett Fleming.
The tree of opportunity is waiting for you and me. It's there because someone special believed. It's the way it should be.
It should be.
Conceived by a man's vision for inclusion, not exclusion. I found a
best buddies, best.